Web archives can contribute in different ways. One is from the technology point of view, that they develop new technologies, but on the other hand, also with the content of the web, web archives, they are so developed in humanities, to get this understanding and develop their new hypothesis can be proved then with the, with web archives or in linguistics, how the things are changing over the time in languages. So in this way, they contribute a lot to this as a good starting point for research.